What do you do when the president lies? Then it's repeated a million times.
I'm Maria Ressa.
Maria Ressa carries the torch of press freedom in a country held in thrall by a populist president.
It's gonna be bloody.
We demanded the government be held accountable.
The charges against Ressa were aimed at intimidating those who challenged Duterte's rule.
This is not the Philippines I knew, and I have done no crime.
Tune in or stream starting January 8th, 9, 8 central, only on PBS.